So I wanted to come up with a word that was really powerful and that expressed intention, but as a verb. I wanted to make intention into a verb, an active verb. And that's why I came up with the title Intentioning.